The RFEM 6 and RSTAB 9 structural analysis software programs are the perfect tools for structural analyses of steel structures. With its powerful computation kernel, RSTAB 9 is best suited for the design of frames and trusses. In order to design also surfaces and solids, the finite element software of RFEM 6 is additionally required. Both programs are equipped with extensive material and cross-section libraries. In order to create and analyze your own cross-sections, you need RSECTION. Cross-sections modeled with RSECTION can then be imported to the structural models. The stress-strain analysis add-on is suitable for general stress analyses of members and surfaces. Arising stresses are compared with defined limit stresses. The color rendering of stresses and design ratios provide a quick overview of critical and overloaded areas. The add-on offers the option of automatically optimizing cross-sections and surface thicknesses. Another great steel design feature is the determination of weld stresses for different weld types. Simply select the weld type and size in the dialog box and then assign them to the respective lines. The add-on will determine all resulting weld stresses. The structure stability add-on is available for stability analyses. It can be used to determine, for example, critical load factors and effective lengths for linear and nonlinear systems. If the structure is unstable, incorrect modeling is often the reason for it. Again, the add-on can help. It also determines mode shapes for instable structural systems, making it easier to find incorrect entries. The greatest add-on is the steel design add-on. It is used for the design of steel members according to various design standards. The add-on can perform cross-section and stability designs as well as serviceability limit state designs. As with other design add-ons, it is possible to display all calculation formulas and print them, if required, into the printout report. If you need to take into account warping deformations of cross-sections when analyzing stability problems such as flexural torsional and lateral torsional buckling, you can activate an additional 7th degree of freedom for calculations by using the torsional warping add-on. End plates and transverse stiffeners are considered as warping springs and are included in the determination of internal forces and moments. The internal forces determined by the calculation with warping torsion are then used in the steel design add-on for verification. With the steel joints add-on, you can create and analyze steel connections. Typical joint situations can be quickly represented by means of templates. You can also save your own joints. Subsequently, you can edit and optimize, where necessary, the individual components in order to also represent more complex connections. A separate FE model is generated for each joint. It is also possible to export the model in order to carry out further adjustments and analyses. Based on the internal forces and moments from the overall system, the exact loading on all components is determined, and then all structural components are designed according to the selected standard. There is also an add-on for automatic model optimization. Variable model parameters are required for such optimizations. In this case, the software analyzes possible model mutations and finds the optimal parameter values.